I think Munich is a really, really pretty city.
It has a very good mixture of sceneries, lakes. You can swim, you can go out.
I love the nature. Enjoying the sun and enjoying the beer gardens, enjoying all the tourist places, enjoying the nightlife at some of the clubs and the bars. And everyone is very nice over here. You can really learn a lot about the history of Germany and the history of the city with just looking at some of the historic center and some of the buildings. Munich is really easy to get around because it's really sustainable. It's really good for people that like to bike.
If I would be given the choice to live somewhere, work and live forever, Munich would be one of the greatest options for me. The summer school is amazing, really. It's a bit of a mixture of studying and fun. I really hope that all my studying would be like this.
We had a German class. It's understandable that you can't really completely get to learn a new language in just 1 week, but our teacher was really good at just teaching us what we really needed just to get around.
It was super helpful in terms of like helping us get the first step in communication with German people inside Munich. Normally, people in Munich are very familiar with English, but it's super helpful to make them feel like we also care about the language, we understand it, we talk to them, it's a conversation start. During my summer school, I studied a lot about applications, how to make it real. We actually made a project that we actually talked about making a house more sustainable and making some economic profits for the owner. So we had to apply both concepts to be sustainable and profitable.
The experience that comes with professors, I think that's one of the best parts so far, and they are really good at teaching the class.
You have to pay attention to every little bit of it, and because every little bit of it is very important, because they try to put as much information as possible during a very short time period, so it's up to you how you get the most out of it.
I think all the topics now is talking about sustainability, energy, how to reduce the amount of CO2 emissions and help the environment, and it's gonna help me a lot to complete my degree.
In terms of field trips with the university, there's a lot of expectations. So we are going to BMW factory at the beginning of August. We actually go in this weekend to the Dutch Museum, and then we go into the lake with the university as something that they organize to get us familiar with the culture. We've already done a lot. Our admin team, they have very, very fast response rate.
When I need anything, I could ask them and they straight away reply to me.
I really find it very helpful because you come to a city, you're settling down, you don't know where to ask for what, but these people have always been there for us and they were always helpful.
I love the experience of the summer school because you got a new friends internationally, exchanging cultures.
Particularly, it's very diverse. We have people from Mexico, we have people from USA, we have people from Egypt, me from Kuwait. It's an amazing group. We get along very nicely. We tend to go out a lot together. Generally, we are about 40 students. We plan everything together and we go outside Germany sometimes together. We come back on weekends. So I really like how the group harmony works.
So I chose to come to Munich because I've always heard that Germany is really good with engineering.
You meet other people, you become more social, you understand more cultures.
So when you're here in Munich, you should try all the food that you can, get to know as much people as you can as well. Make friends with the people from the summer class. Also, get to know the German people and try to learn the language.
Go out with your friends or people in your course to do it. You can visit other cities and go outside and explore Europe more than just Germany. Do that. There's a lot of things you learn during your summer school, not just what you expect. Make sure you make the most of it. Definitely recommend it.
I love it.